1 minute and 15 seconds. Connacht 16, Glasgow Warriors 11. A place in the Pro 12 final on the line. The scrum midway between the 10-metre line and the 22-metre line, and the Connacht in the inside the Glasgow half.
You may find yourself playing rugby in a greyhound track. You may find yourself in another part of the world. You may find yourself turning the rugby world on its head. You may find yourself at the top of the league in the Pro 12 final. You may ask yourself, well, how did I get here?
Back on his own guard, Muldoon's a warrior king. Bundee's glory, charge, my Healy burns a wing. Once a lifetime, and the West will win.
You may find yourself staring across the Shannon banks. You may find yourself, remember they wanted us gone. You may find yourself fighting for survival. You may tell yourself, we're fighting to win this time.
Sean O'Brien goes to ground. Ball is there. 7 seconds. 5, 4. They kick the touch. Connacht have won. Final! Unbelievable! 16-11!
Marvellous scenes in the sports ground. Delirious fans. Connacht jumping for joy. They're in the final of the Pro 12 in Edinburgh against...
Once in a lifetime, and the West will win.